A local city could be sued over a teacher's Halloween prank gone wrong. Now, it happened here at Taunton High School last October. The Taunton Gazette reports that a teacher entered a classroom wearing a mask and holding a chainsaw, scaring a 15-year-old student to the point he tripped over a chair and seriously injured himself trying to run away. Now, the boy's family has filed a claim against the city seeking $100,000 in damages.